Recent rains in Mati, Davao Oriental triggered a landslide hitting a house and a road. The city disaster team is preparing for more bad weather due to Auring. They are ready to respond to emergencies. This early, Santo Tomas Town in Davao del Norte is already under a state of calamity due to floods triggered by localized thunderstorms. Damage to agriculture and infrastructure is pegged at 47 million pesos. More than 6,000 families are affected. In Davao de Oro, authorities conduct pre-disaster risk assessment. The Mines and Geosciences Bureau has issued a warning for residents in landslide and flood-prone areas in Mount Diwata and Mongkayo villages. It recommends preemptive evacuations and a suspension of mining operations. In Tandag City in Surigao del Sur, residents in coastal areas were told to evacuate early to avoid casualties.